This is VidTech Tape Show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.
Echoes, Part 1. We'll be right back. V. Wilson, Omid.
Mr. Flamboyant and Benny Jones, I Made Her.
I made her. She is now, but she ain't got such a word. Memories now blown, yeah, for all the time we enjoyed. I hate rapping about this shit, but there's nothing much I can do. Just say, leave me alone.
She is and she knows that it's me, but she ain't for me, and she knows that I did, and I made her. Damn, I made her. I made her. She is and she knows that it's me.
Chanel, Louis, and that Prada. We took a picture, I sent it out to all of my followers. A superstar from the hood of Atlanta, GA. I'm a representing my city in no other way. From around the world and back, man, I'm trying to be known. This is history in the making with me and Mr. Jones. This is one of those songs I salute until I'm gone. Man, I'm definitely in the zone. An international song, man, once again it's on. I'm coming for that throne. You can hear it in my tone. You can feel it when I'm gone. This is words from a legend that's written from the dome. That girl got me blown. Sending pictures to my phone. Wake me up in the home when I'm flying so alone. So I open my eyes, put a smile. That girl got me gone.
She is now, but she ain't got to your world. Memories are now blown, got for all the time we enjoyed. I hate rapping about this shit, but there's nothing much I can do. She say, leave me alone. I made who she is, and she knows that it's me. But she ain't more for me, and she knows that it's me. And I made her. And I made her. I made who she is, and she knows that it's me. But she ain't. She knows that I did, and I made her. And I made her. Damn, she crap, nigga, y'all made her. Look at her, Benny Jones trademark. She just split it at 6 weeks later. And now I'm falling in love, nigga, she dead. She did take it down, nigga, I swear, no lie, nigga, I fought her. But she was doing my coons and I never knew. My top niggas in the hood, doesn't matter who. Don't act, nigga, stupid, if it's no you. Blue niggas I roll with nowadays. What you gonna say, boy? Better hate. Oh, yeah, you stupid thing, better hate. What she to me, we just shit face. Blue jeans I roll with nowadays. I'm just saying, maybe you never heard. If you never heard, oh yeah, I'm running with flamboyant. Cause I never heard this behave. I'm killing this bitch, nigga, for fame. I used to laugh that girl, nigga, no pain. But blue nigga said what? Ain't gonna tell no lie. And I'm still, yeah, just still there. We'll talk about what we had. I know that you believe them. Wanna talk about what a began. One to nine, cause it's too late. But I have words, so you gotta take. Better fix if you got the maid to made you. You know that I raised you. This bad class on brain music. Yes, man, I made her. She is down, but she ain't got still world. Memories are now blown. Got for all the times we enjoyed. I hate rap about this shit, but there's nothing much I can do. She say, leave me alone. I made who she is now, but she ain't got to your world. Memories are now blown, got for all the time we enjoyed. I hate rapping about this shit, but there's nothing much I can do. She say, leave me alone, you can tell my shit cause I'm grown.
Il taccuino ufficio stampa presenta La fuoriuscita di Giuseppe Lago. Un romanzo psicologico che affronta in modo particolarmente accurato il tema della psicoterapia e dei suoi eccessi, non rinunciando al piacere di una trama intrigante a tinte gialle. Giuseppe Lago, consulente per Sky TG24, TG.com e Virgin Radio, ci conduce in un intenso e spiazzante viaggio nel mondo delle emozioni, degli affetti e delle dinamiche interpersonali. Presentato il 15 dicembre 2017 presso la libreria Altro Quando di Roma, La fuoriuscita offre un percorso narrativo all'interno del quale emergono le complesse dinamiche che si instaurano tra paziente e psicoterapeuta. L'essenza del racconto risiede nella riflessione su questa importante relazione e di come essa possa modificare, in bene o in male, la vita intima e affettiva di chi si sottopone alle sedute. Attraverso le figure antitetiche dei dottori Livio Spada e Adele Lussari, lo scrittore getta luce sulle differenze tra un percorso psicanalitico incentrato sul benessere e l'equilibrio del paziente e quello orientato a far emergere esclusivamente la personalità carismatica del terapeuta, divenuto guida spirituale e interessato solo a creare proselitismo e adorazione. Con una prosa impeccabile e argomentativa, Giuseppe Lago restituisce un ritratto estremamente attuale della fragilità umana e del bisogno di appartenere a un gruppo che possa legittimare la propria esistenza. La forza del romanzo sta nel trattare di argomenti di interesse scientifico e psicologico senza disturbare lo scorrimento di una trama appassionante e abitata da personaggi complessi in cui ogni lettore può trovare una parte di sé. La fuoriuscita di Giuseppe Lago.
Roberto Guerra, sulle ali dei gabbiani.
Thank you. Ronald Mkiza, Struggles.
Waking up still stuck in the same fucking well, it's hard to get up. Do you feeling held down by the world's frown? No lassie around to ever pull you up. I've been here for an eternity, dying internally, had it all externally. Was it a fall or a choice I made? A self-made prison, cause I've been too afraid of being brave, favored by misfortune. Couldn't face my life, so I chose an abortion. It's unfortunate, didn't realize earlier my dreams are dead, now I'm the murderer. Every day, it looks like I pray. Love from no one but the ground telling me to stay. I obey, delay my life. No one around, get counsel from a mic. No father with advice. Every lesson is a match and I barely put up a fight. Feeling hopeless, surrounded by vultures. In every direction, I feel them approaching. Feeding off me, keep me in a coffin. The only visitors are the dreams who haunt me. Taunt me, you made us into this. Into a fucking wish when we wanted to exist. It's on you. It's been 5 years since the day I chose a way where joy disappeared. It's clear, I'm ruled by fear. No, don't worry, it's to calm my ear.
Oh, so this is your choice, huh? One night you wake up from those silly dreams and come right back to me. They're not real. So go ahead, follow them. There's nothing there for you.
Is it me? Did I want to be free? Am I making the ghosts that are haunting me? What is it? I let myself be in prison, locked the doors, made the floor my mistress. I must have kissed it too many times. You see, she came to be from the doubt in my mind. Now it's time to divorce. She took more than half. Gave I couldn't stand to get something that lasts. Something more than a CPR score. Something so robust it'll wipe the floor of the tears.
Silver Snake Michelle, I marry my pain.
Yeah.
Paliki, ready or not?
Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.